disappointed. At the break, we have a few chances. We can finish off game, you know, but this second goal never come. Then opponent, you never score, the opponent scored. They're every time like this. Soccer is like that, you know. Yeah, I'm meaning it's football, it's that. When you start losing, very difficult to come back, you know. We must be mental strong to come back. Today is almost we come back, but it was 1-0 up. And what I say, second goal is almost score, and then you never score, the opponent score. It's always like that.
It's the point, and I'm more happier with our performance than against Haukang. I think today we played much better football. I think our intention was already clear from the first minute when we came here. I think in the first 20 minutes we had three very good chances. We hit two times the goalpost. We scored the 1-1. We had the chance for the 2-1 if maybe Leah would have anticipated that ball in front of the goal. We had other good chances. But again, I think I'm very pleased that we didn't start pumping the balls. We kept the ball on the deck. We kept using our strength. And I think that's very mature of the team, very mature of the players.